mission of the Crystal Charity Ball is driven by a long-standing commitment to meet the needs of children in Dallas. Our sole purpose is to aid, support, and provide significant funding to charitable organizations located in Dallas County who primarily serve to meet the educational, medical, social, and physical needs of children. In addition to providing needed funding, the Crystal Charity Ball supports the beneficiaries by broadening their donor base. Providing exposure throughout the community. And by overseeing funding until all funds are effectively used. The Crystal Charity Ball has carefully researched and selected 7 2012 beneficiaries. We strongly believe in these beneficiaries and the vital contributions they make daily into the lives of children in Dallas County. Funds will be used to enhance and expand educational programs for children preschool through age 18, living in the Fair Park area of Dallas. The Jubilee Children's Education Initiative recognizes education provides the greatest opportunity to break the cycle of poverty in the lives of these young people. Funds will be used to help complete funding for a new, two-story girls' residential treatment center. The center will serve the critical and unique needs of girls ages 13 to 17 who are victims of abuse and neglect, runaways, and victims of commercial sex trafficking and prostitution. Funds will be used over 3 years to help KERA-TV acquire, promote, and distribute 3,400 annual hours of free educational children's programs to all children in our community. 98% of all homes in America have televisions. Extensive research confirms children who watch KERA-TV's educational programming develop stronger cognitive, social, and school readiness skills. Funds will be used to build a gymnasium and community activity center on school property. Located near Love Field Airport, this school serves the poorest demographics in the Catholic diocese. This is a faith-based school for children in pre-kindergarten through eighth grade. The new facility will be a beacon of hope for the neighborhood and will provide a safe place for children and neighbors to gather and thrive. Funds will be used to acquire, finish out, equip, and furnish a new state-of-the-art pediatric vision evaluation center for children affected at birth or during the preschool years by vision disorders. Funds will be used over 3 years to expand the Aspire Licensed After School Program and Summer Day Camp Program. Voice of Hope strives to break the cycle of generational poverty in this neighborhood, the 11th poorest community in the nation. Funds will be used to provide 3 years of funding for the children's portion of the food pantry budget. The Wilkinson Center provides food for up to 70 families a day, with 50% of these clients being children who live in one of Dallas's poorest and most crime-ridden neighborhoods. The Crystal Charity Ball is committed to its mission of caring for children for generations to come. The Crystal Charity Ball would value your partnership.